All right, so you're all set up?
Yeah.
You got your papers, your documents, your notes, all that?
Yep.
All right, well, the school's power shuts off around 5, so try to be out of here before then. That's pretty much it.
All right.
I will see you tomorrow, Seth.
Okay.
Turn off the lights. Oh, it's you. Hey, what are you doing?
I can't believe it.
He's actually dead.
Right before he got his own movie project, too.
It's just... who would do this?
What I can't believe is how the cops let us in here right after there's been a murder.
Yeah, Levi, trust me, it's best if you, don't question those things.
He's really gone. I don't know who would want to kill Sith, of all people.
I can't even make a meme out of this.
I barely got to know him.
I think I know who wanted to kill Seth. He's standing in this very room. Okay, I'm not even gonna question what you were doing there. Evan, what are you talking about? I think you know plenty what I'm talking about. Because their name starts with an I and ends with an N. Is it Corbin?
I think he was talking about Ian.
Evan, why would I ever want to kill Seth? Or anyone, for that matter?
Well, you were the last person who saw Seth before he was killed.
He's got a point, Ian. You were the last one to see Seth yesterday.
Evan, the problem with that theory is that I helped Seth with his essay, and then I went home right after that.
Oh, you helped Seth with his essay?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know what I mean.
You know, someone that is always here after school is that weird guy. Maybe we could ask him.
That's a good idea, Jacob. It's been a while since I've even seen that guy. Do you have any idea where he's at?
I have no clue, but I know he is a janitor here at school.
Okay, well, let's split up and look for him.
Oh, like in Scooby-Doo!
Yes, Levi, just like in Scooby-Doo.
Yes!
Okay, so, McKeon and, Corbin, you go together.
Sounds like a plan.
Whatever.
It's his deal.
Okay, Kaylee and Levi, you two go together.
At least not with Cameron.
At least I'm not with Kaylee.
You are with me.
Oh. Awkward.
Okay, Cameron, Carter, and Jacob, you guys are a team of 3.
Oh, heckin' yes, Dad!
Team, here we come.
Okay.
Okay, and Evan, you go with me.
Oh, I get it, Ian. Now that I'm accusing you, I know too much and you have to kill me.
Evan, it's not at all like that. Trust me, if I was the killer, I would have killed you a long time ago. You going with me is just me taking one for the team.
Aha! You said if you were the killer. That means there's still a possible chance that you are the killer.
Okay, let's go. suppose you'll help me with my essay too, Ian, right? Come on, Evan.
Take over.
What the heck is a dog?
And then he says, I don't even know where the pizza is.
Do you guys know why I called you in here?
An X-Files case!
Nah, man, we ran out of soap hours ago. Now we're using dish soap. And then he says, I don't even know where the pizza is.
It's been 10 seasons. The Raiders have clearly given up.
Popping some popcorn. What are you up to?
That sounds nice. Wait, what? And then he says, I don't even know where the pizza is.
Don't tell me you food.
Dude, I just wanted him to be healthy for once.
But he's allergic to vegetables.
All right, what if I gave you a discount? 10 spaloomies, 50% off, once in a lifetime deal.
School fundraiser time.
That school fundraiser is kind of stupid.
Is he talking to us?
I have no idea.
Yeah, I'm talking to you. I go by many names. Most people just call me Weird Guy.
Super Jump Shoes!
Kenny, right?
Woohoo! Oh!
That can't help me, dude. I think I sprained it.
Almost wrong.
Yeah. We had some pretty good times, alright? Say, what happened to all the other original Movie Makers Club members?
Oh, they all left, I guess.
Oh, they all just happened to leave out of the blue? Almost like something happened to them?
Yeah. Evan, I don't know if you remember this, but we once had a similar murder situation in which you went missing and then returned mysteriously.
I don't remember this.
Well, it went something kind of like...
It's you're being ridiculous. If you're trying to be funny, it's not really funny. Just cut it out.
Oh, what?
What the heck just happened?
Okay, maybe there is a murderer.
No, that's not how it happened.
Then how did it happen?
I believe it went something like this.
Oh, what?
I guess there really was a murderer.
Evan, that's not at all how I remember it. Well, I guess that makes one of us. Come on.
Hey, McKeon, when are we gonna get back to making those deep thought talks videos?
Corbin, can we just not talk about this right now?
All right. So. Who do you think did it?
Who do I think did what?
You know, the murder.
Oh, yeah, I don't know.
Do you think Evan may be right?
About Ian? I don't know.
I mean, he had a good point.
Yeah, but we know Ian. Why would he ever do something like that to Seth? Ian loved Seth.
You're probably right.
It just doesn't add up.
Yeah, that's a good point. You know, all this murder talk is making me hungry. I'm gonna go get a snack at the vending machine.
All right. chips did you get?
Original.
Nice. Hey, let's go look in A-Wing.
Alright.
Okay,
so, what do you mean, at least not with Kaylee?
What do you mean?
Like, what were you saying earlier?
What was I saying earlier?
Never mind.
Hey, you kids! What are you kids doing out here?
Oh, hey, weird guy. We were just looking for you.
Well, you honestly shouldn't be around here. I mean, it's not safe either. Heard about the murders?
Actually, we came here to ask you about that.
What? Why me?
Well, we were talking, and somebody brought up that you're in school almost every day. So we were wondering if you knew anything.
No, I had no involvement in any of that.
All right, we'll see you later then.
Wait a minute, Levi. Hold on.
Oh, but this is so boring.
All right, here. You want the stick, Levi? You want the stick?
Yes, stick. Give me the stick.
Go get the stick. So like I was saying, you saw nothing?
No, I didn't. I've been a janitor at this school for 28 years, and I haven't seen anything.
Wow, 28 years. That's a lot for a janitor.
Well, when you're a veteran like me, you don't really get many options of what you're gonna do for the rest of your life.
Wait, you're a veteran?
Guys, I found the...
Yeah. I fought in none for what seemed like all my younger years.
Well, then why did you become a janitor?
I didn't have much of a choice. My dad wanted me to be a janitor. I was already 26 by the time I was out, and I didn't have enough money to pay for college.
Oh, well, I'm sorry to hear that.
I am too.
He really is a weird guy for sure. Come on, Levi, we gotta tell the others.
What about the stick?
Forget the stick, Levi, I'll find you a new one.
Okay.
Yeah, string cheese.
String cheese.
Cheese.
Just don't like it, man.
What do you mean? String cheese is so good.
Just too stringy, I can't handle it.
Oh my God, can you guys stop? Seth is dead and you're talking about string cheese.
Wait, guys, how do you feel about sliced cheese?
It's okay.
Personally, I prefer it over string cheese.
You're disgusting.
Okay, hold on, fellas. Are we talking about on a sandwich here or by itself?
By itself.
Okay, I mean, I guess I can see how you would like that more because, I mean, string cheese does mold faster.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
All right, fine, I'll look it up.
Oh, come on, man. This is my dollar. Hey, dude, that's my dollar. Dude.
Oh. Evan, are you almost done? Obviously, there's nothing. What is that?
What's going on here? Oh my God! What the heck happened? I don't know. I mean, we were upstairs doing something like, you know, completely productive, and then come down here to see him dead.
Well, what did you guys see?
I just came out of the bathroom when I heard the scream.
I was outside the bathroom waiting for him when I heard the scream.
Yeah. You didn't see anything?
No, I was on my phone.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was on my phone.
That seems a little suspicious, Ian.
I was waiting on Evan. Guys, come on, you're kidding me, right?
God.
Hey, guys,
why
come on.
What are you
talking about?
Sit down!
Oh, watch it!
Shut up!
Guys, I'm telling you, it wasn't me.
We found the weird guy!
And I found the stick!
Don't bother. We already found the killer.
Was it Cameron?
No! He was the victim! Ian is the killer!
Guys, how could you even say that about Ian?
He was the only other person in the hallway right before Cameron was stabbed.
Oh, okay. I can see how you'd be the killer.
Yeah, well, that pretty much just wraps it up.
Guys, it wasn't me. I swear, I didn't kill Cameron!
It's like I don't even know you!
Levi, come on, how could you even say that?
It's because I don't know you or anyone else in this room.
Levi, we've been friends since the 7th grade!
Okay, well, what grade are we in now?
11th?
Oh yeah, he's definitely the killer.
Ugh, LTB, what would you do if you were here?
Well, Ian, I'd say to always tell the truth. Honesty is what's important.
I am telling the truth!
Ooh. Well, I guess you're on your own there, pal.
Dang it, LTB.
Hey, we're back. Did you guys find anything?
Yeah, we found the killer.
Really? Who was it?
The one that we trusted the most.
I don't trust any of you.
It was Ian.
What? How?
Tell him, Carter.
He was the only other person in the hall when Cameron was killed.
Hold on, Cameron was killed?
So, I guess that makes me the new official meme god of the club.
I can't believe it.
I think I'm going to be sick.
Me too.
No, I mean, like, really, I'm not feeling too good.
You okay, Corbin?
I'll be right back.
All right then, but how do we know Ian did it?
They don't.
But he was the only other person in the hallway right before we found Cameron stabbed to death.
But did he have any blood on him?
Wait. Did he?
I don't think he did.
That's because I didn't do it!
How do we know you didn't go to the bathroom and wash your hands before we could get to you?
Evan, you were literally in the bathroom before we found Cameron's dead body!
Well, you could have gone to the girls' bathroom.
But how could Ian go into the girls' bathroom?
Actually, I could see how Ian could walk into the girls' bathroom.
Yes, but I didn't, because I literally didn't do it!
Man, why do my stomach and head hurt so bad? What were in these chips?
Oh no.
Help!
Corbin!
Corbin, are you okay?
Hey, get your hands off him, you killer!
Evan, cut that crap out!
Corbin's hurt!
Probably because you did something to hurt him!
How would I even do that?
Stay back!
Well, I don't think Ian did it, but I think I know how it happened.
What do you mean?
These chips! They're pizza flavored! Corbin's allergic to pizza!
Corbin! Dad! Can you hear me?
This can't be good.
Evan, we gotta do something!
Next time on Movie Makers Club.
Don't you care about your best friend? Can't you clearly see that Ian is the dad killer here?
We're gonna need to conduct a little investigation. And let's do a thing I like to call bad cop, good cop.
So according to everyone else, you were in the same hallway as Cameron at the same time he was killed.
I had my headphones in and I was watching YouTube.
Is that clear, Kellyanna?
I did it. I ate Cameron's chocolate bar.
That will be all, Levi. So how come I feel there's something you're not telling us?
And what would that be?
What were you, Carter, and Cameron doing right before Cameron died?
We were talking about cheese.
What kind of cheese?